Hello, my friends. My name is Magic. Today we are going to do unboxing. I received a small box of pencils as gift from my sister. It was random content of much larger box she purchased from Hong Kong. It's a brand of pencil we've never seen before, and it looks like a set of pencils from light to charcoal. We shall see. We shall draw something with them after unboxing. So here it is, the box of pencils that was given as a gift. It has this lovely artistic sketch on the front, meaning this could be... This is a box of high-quality graphite pencils for art made by Kasimir. It has the number K-2008 on it with the Chinese character. Now, I don't know what that means. It could be the brand number, or who knows, maybe the grade of the pencil. At the back are Chinese characters. Probably the product is from Hong Kong. There is $1.44 there. That is actually Hong Kong dollars. So yes, this is a Chinese product. And let's see what's inside. It's the first time for me to open this. Also, it appears, yes, it has been opened before by somebody else, of course. And there are only 11 pieces inside, meaning they took one out. Well, anyway, it's a gift, I can't complain. And I just realize all the pencils are the same inside. So this is not a set. It's a box of similar grade pencils. Well, anyway, I suppose we could start by sharpening it, so we can test it for a little sketch. Now our pencil is sharp, let us draw epic superhero. This guy is like Spiderman of Malaysia, with lots of comedic twist. He crawls on walls and swings around trees and buildings. His name is Cicakman. It literally translates to lizard or Gecho Man. In the end, he should not be compared to Spider-Man at all. The character was created for comics by KRU Studios. Unfortunately, not much is written about the artists and writers involved with the comics. I tell you, this character is so freaking comedy gold that it had spun 3 movies and an animated TV series. Then your superpowers include having to eat bugs and swing with stretchy, stretchy, slimy tongue. Then it had to be played by odd-looking comedian. Saiful Apek played the first 2 films very well. Zizan Razak acted for the 3rd movie. All movies, of course, did not have the budget that Spider-Man or any Marvel film had. So anyway, please stick around as we finish the pencil works for this video. Meanwhile, click on the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can be notified when our next drawing video comes out. Boop the like button to help us out with the algorithm. I'll talk to you more later as I put this new pencil to the test and see if it's really good.
Jahat seorang profesor yang mahu
Okay, so this is the problem with this pencil. The graphite is not very consistent. Sometimes it goes so soft and very dark, and then sometimes it suddenly gets so hard, and the lines become very light. And you can't maintain the consistency of the lines, especially the long lines. I cannot recommend this pencil very much, but I thank you for the gift. Perhaps it still can be useful for other applications, but I wouldn't know. Anyway, that's it for the pencil works for Cicakman. I will have to cut this video because this cafe I am driving at is about to close. So the ink works will have to be on another video. Please do watch out for that. And I thank you very much, and once again, have a wonderful time.